Here with senior captain Alex Fiola, the Owls keep the win streak going tonight with a victory over Assumption. Alex, if you could start off with a general assessment of the team's performance, please.
We just played hard tonight. We came in, we knew it was going to be a tough game. We just came off a big win on Saturday. Our bodies were all a little sore, a little tired, but we knew we just had to stick with our game plan that we've had all year, which is just play defense, and that's what we did tonight.
Talk about that big win, obviously coming off a win at Bentley, nationally ranked at their place, but it was no easy going tonight against Assumption. What were kind of the keys coming into the game?
We all couldn't forget that Assumption beat us by 21 points early in the year, so that was motivation itself tonight to come in, play our hardest. Obviously, we wanted to keep the streak going, but we knew we just had to play our game, play defense, and it would get us the win.
And what does the team need to do to keep it going here the rest of the way as we head into the month of February?
We just got to keep playing defense, keep playing together, play hard, out-hustle teams, and capitalize on what we can.
All right, thanks, Alex.